Chris, the Batman Statue Collector, your Dark Knight of Collecting, and I'm back with another statue chat. Now, this one is probably going to be somewhat controversial, and it's one that I've wanted to do for the last couple of years, but I've kind of held it in my back pocket until now. I thought now is the right time to do it and to talk about it. And the topic today is going to be negativity in collecting. Negativity in statue collecting specifically. But, you know, the broad term of collecting definitely applies here. I am somebody that prides myself very much on being a positive person. Am I negative too? Yes. But I'm somebody that always tries to see both sides of the coin. I always try to see things from other people's perspective. Sometimes I'm successful, sometimes I'm not at that, but I always try to be a positive person. And I try to not only be a positive person on this channel, but also in my personal life as well. I pride myself on that. I pride myself in the Facebook group that we run, the channel that we run, being a positive environment. And it's, for the most part, very positive, and I'm so proud of that. And more than anything, that's not me. That is not me at all. That is completely you, the viewer out there. You are the ones in the groups. You are the ones watching this content. You are the ones that inspire me. You are the ones that are positive. And so I can't thank you guys enough for that. But at the same time, I do see a lot of negativity. Not as much in this channel, but I do see it in social media and other places. Not just in my group, I see them in other groups and things. There's drama, there's negativity. And I was wondering why there is. I was talking with some of my online friends, people that I've met through this amazing social media network, this community that we've all created together, like-minded collectors. And they have said that they've left all these groups or they don't want to do or be part of conversation because of all the negativity. They can't handle it. And I'm dumbfounded by negativity. I understand critiquing things. I get it. But social media, in my opinion, has been such an amazing tool because it has connected us in ways that I never thought possible. It has connected me to people all over the world. I have conversations with people all over the world every single day. Every single day. And that's amazing to me. From a small town in Kansas where I am. You know, it's just, it connects people in ways that I just never again thought possible. So I love social media for that. I love it for being able to communicate. I love it to be able to promote my channel. I love it for so many reasons. And I love it just as a fan myself to be able to see what's out there, what new content is out there, what new and exciting thing. But at the same time, it's also bred a pool, if you will, of negativity. And the reason is because social media and the internet is an easy place to hide. It's an easy place for people to spew their thoughts, whether it's positive or negative. I spew my thoughts all the time. But when it comes to negativity, I think a lot of times people feel like they have to sometimes be real mean or sometimes real cruel when it comes to art. And I'm talking specifically about art that people draw and paint, art that they sculpt in 3D form, statues, figures, things like that. And also, you know, online reviews and things like that. I believe that it has created an environment where people feel like they could say whatever they want to say, and you can, but it's stuff that you wouldn't necessarily say to somebody's face. So when I see a collector, I'm just going to give you an example. So let's say I see a collector and they post photos of something that they've just spent money on. They're so excited about it. And three or four people in maybe a group trash it. They just trash it. They say it's ugly. It's awful. or if Sideshow or Prime One Studio or somebody posts a new statue and people trash it, they think it's ugly or they hate it or they complain about it. Everybody has the right to do that. I've done it before myself. But at the same time, it's not productive. It's just mean. And so, like, I see statues all the time that I think are ugly. I see statues all the time that I'm like, I would never buy that in a million years. I don't understand why people like this thing. But you don't ever hear me say that. Because I think of the artist. I think of the person that's buying this. Why ruin their day? Why? I just don't understand. Because it's exciting to them. It's something that they love. It's their passion. They've spent their money on it. So be supportive. Say congratulations. Say, I'm excited for you. Even if you're maybe not, that's okay. But don't be negative or have constructive criticism on items, whether it's art or anything else that you're posting about. Be considerate of somebody else and their feelings, because I think a lot of times people post before they think. They just post whatever they want. 98% of the time I see positivity, and I love that. But that little bit of negativity, that little bit of drama that I see, and again, when I see or hear my friends say, hey, I'm not going to be part of that anymore. I don't want to be part of that group, or I don't want to be part of that conversation because there's too much negativity. Again, sometimes that stuff people gravitate toward because it's interesting, it's exciting. You want to see what people are talking about. But at the same time, it doesn't lead to anything productive. It just leads to a black mark on this hobby. And again, this hobby to me is something that is so incredibly important to all of us. Why you spend time watching these videos, why I spend time watching other videos, why I spend so much time on Facebook or Instagram is because I'm a fan. I love this. I love the art. I love the community that this is, that we've all created together. And so I just don't feel like negativity has a place. Will it always be there? Yes. With the way our world is going right now, will it continue to get more negative? Probably. But what I'm asking you guys to do today is that if you're watching this, I want you to continue to be positive forces in this community. I want you to think before you post. I want you to think about the person that's buying this or the person that's creating this. Art is in the eye of the beholder. Just because I like a piece doesn't mean you will. Just because you love a piece doesn't mean I will. Everything is subjective. But I don't think that we have to be cruel. I don't think that we have to attack people. I don't think that we have to do any of that stuff. There's always, I'll talk about my five thumb down crew. I call them my five thumbs down crew. Just about every video I do, and you can ask other video creators as well, I almost always get 3 to 5 thumbs down instantly. Probably the same 5 people. They're really probably my biggest fans because they're very loyal and very consistent. I get why people do thumbs downs. It's okay. Either maybe they don't like me personally. Maybe they don't like the statue that I've bought. Maybe they don't like the subject matter. But why thumbs down something? I've never thumbs down something. Like, why do that? Because if you don't like the video, just don't watch it. But when you thumbs down a video, it's actually helping the channel still, because it's still a click. It's still a mark. It's still an engagement on the channel. So the thumbs downs always crack me up because it's actually helping the channel. But I'm thinking, there's somebody that goes out of their way to thumbs down a video every single day. What is that? Like, why? Like, what kind of negativity do you have in your own life to be able to do that? I just don't get it. But anyway, what I'm encouraging you guys all again to do, and take it or leave it, but I encourage you all to be a positive force in this community. I hope that you celebrate each other. I hope that you celebrate the art, because again, that's why we're all here. Be happy for people when they get a new item in. Be happy for artists when they've sculpted something for a long time and they're proud of it. Yes, please have criticism that is productive, but it doesn't have to be unkind. I think it's just that simple. I think if we continue to do that, our community is going to get stronger, our community is going to grow and have that positive sense of belonging. Because I think a lot of times collecting these things is kind of a lonely thing, because there's not a ton of us out there. There is very specific things that we collect, and not everybody understands. Family and friends don't always understand. Like, why are you collecting these things? Well, they make me happy. They give me joy. They relieve some stress most of the time. Sometimes they add to my stress. But help each other out. Be part of the community. Be part of the solution. Don't tear other people down. Don't spend your time posting negative things. It's just not worth it. If you get a kick out of it, then God bless you. But I just don't understand it. I don't think we have time for it in our community. I think that this community, again, is amazing. I am so proud to be a part of it. I am so proud of all of you that I've met and engaged with. I'm so proud of all of the things that you're adding to your collection. And thank you for being positive right here with me. I am thanked a lot for keeping this channel clean, for keeping it positive. And it's something that I very much pride myself on. I want you guys to be able to watch this with your families. And I will continue to be somebody that's positive because I, like I said, I'm not ever gonna trash a piece. So if you ever come to this channel and I get a piece in, and I'm not gonna ever trash it. So spoiler alert, I'm going to say what I like, what I don't love, but usually if I'm gonna buy something, it's because I want it. It's because I'm gonna love it. I'm very careful with what I purchase for the most part. And I think a lot of collectors are, but at the end of the day, I just want everyone to be positive. And I know that's a lot to ask, but I do feel like, again, if you put positivity out in this world, positive things are gonna come to you. If you put negativity and controversy and hatred out in this world, it's gonna come around to get you. I guarantee it. Be positive, be part of this community, be proud of what you collect, support each other, and at the end of the day, that is what this community is all about. I feel really good about the community right now, and hopefully I've reached some people that are negative, that maybe didn't realize what they were doing, or maybe they didn't realize that they weren't thinking before they were posting. Just my thoughts. If you disagree with me, please give this video a thumbs down, because I know there's gonna be 5 of you that do right off the bat. It's not gonna change what you're doing. But we can change our attitudes, we can change our opinions, and how we go forward. Be positive in this community, support each other, and man, I cannot wait for the rest of this year, because it's going to be amazing. As always, guys, thank you so very much for watching. Let me know your thoughts down below if you agree with me. If you disagree, please let me know why I'm wrong. Please let me know why negativity has a place in this community. I'd love to read that. As always, thank you so very much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you in the Batcave.